Let's hit something big in this Nightfall box. We've got some instant pack rips popping. So we're going to be looking forward to some treasure around here. The Metazoo. Dave, if you're here, you can pick some numbers 1 through 36. You can pick 6 numbers 1 through 36. If you're not here, that's fine. I'm going to select them randomly as soon as I get the moment. Once again, a little pack shuffling. All right, so here we go. All right, so we'll start off with Dave's 6 packs. In Metazoo. Something that isn't adding up. How many packs total are there in a box? There's 36 in a box. And I've got 15 there. I've only got 34. Maybe I'm missing a name or something. Oh, let me see. Rudy. No, that was for 552. Okay, we're all set. I've got everything ready here. We're good to go. Sorry, just took an extra minute to get things ready for this Nightfall rip. So Dave S. has got his 6 packs coming up. Dave, just selecting these randomly. We got 2 there, 2 there. We'll take these 2. Actually, we got 5 right here. And then this one looks lucky. So Dave, we got Dave's packs popping. Good luck, Dave. Hope we pull something big in your Metazoo. Buzzard. We're looking for a full holo. That's what we want to see come out of here, is a full holo. And there it is. It's a full holo Grim Reaper. Hope. Ho. A lot of spider webs. There's a ghost right by the crown. But mostly spider webs. Nice. Full Hollow Grim Reaper. Starting off for Dave. Not bad. Right there, my friend. The Grafton Monster Reverse Holo, Dave. Hope you pull something big, my friend. Actually, that Grim Reaper was a great hit. Oh my gosh, Mothman. Dave. Ho. Ho. Mothman, full hollow. Big Hit Boulevard. Dave S. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Righteous Reckoning. Nice hit there for Dave. All right. Another Righteous Reckoning full holo. My goodness. Dave is having a great break. There's a Wendigo. Very similar looking card, but not the exact same. Full hollow, born from the earth. There's a bat. Those are hard to find. There's a skull. There is the spider web. All you need is a ghost. I did not see a ghost over there. Congratulations, Dave S. You got some great things coming out of here in Metazoo. Next up is Sean Kaz. Sean Kaz, you can pick your pack numbers if you want to. The right side, we have the top one is number one. And then the left side goes on down. Yeah, Dave had a really good run there. I'm not kidding, man. Those full hollows are big. Dave definitely had a good run at it. All right, so Sean is away from the keyboard, so we're going to pick up on Sean's right now. We're going to pull five packs out of here for Sean Kaz. One, two, three, four. And then one random one right here, so five for Sean. Reverse holo for Sean Kaz, the Hound. Mobo full holo boob. Congratulations. All right, Mobo full holo. A lot of spider webs. Well, I saw one spider web. Anyway. See the skull. Full holo guardian angel, congratulations. A guardian angel full holo for Sean Kaz. Hope Diamond reverse holo for Sean Kaz. Nice full holo here. Congratulations, Sean. This is your last pack, and it is a full holo for you, my friend. Boom. Now it's time for Craig. Five packs going up for Craig out. Good luck at Nightfall, Craig, with your five packs coming up about to go here. I'm going to pull some lucky packs for you right now, and I'm going to say 1, 2, I'm going to say 3, 4, and then 5. Lucky packs for Craig F. Let's hit big, Craig. Veggie Man. Craig F pulls down the Veggie Man reverse holo to start things off in his five packs. Sitting in an obelisk. Congratulations, my friend. Metazoo instant pack rip. Looking for a big hit. Full hollow prism beam. Right, more good things are coming out of here for Craig. Hope Diamond, reverse hollow. Nice Hope Diamond. Congratulations. Final pack here for Sean Kez. So it's a Grim Reaper reverse holo. Ho. Ho. Nice hit. Congratulations. Pretty good stuff coming out of your packs right there. Five packs for Craig F. Nice Grim Reaper reverse holo. And some of the other things are pretty good too. That was part one of our Metazoo.